How's Mark been treating you, sir? I took a pretty big hit today. I got worries.
Where's my backhoe, Hank?
Hey, how are you? You want to come in and have a beer?
I want my backhoe.
It wasn't returned by Dale Gribble or Bill Dotrieve?
Nope.
I saw them drive off on Joyride with backhoe. You mean they missing? Man! Yeah, hey, man! Two down! Two to go!
There's gotta be something to eat in that box.
Look, you got no.
Looks like a fun project.
Yeah. No,
it is none of your business. We were just on our lunch break, which is over. So if you do not mind, we will be getting back to work.
Yeah, that's good. Did you see it move?
All right. Well, I'll get out of your hair. But before I go, I am curious. What's the best way of driving out of that hole? I mean, you guys have more experience with this machine than me. What do you think? Would it be better to widen the hole beyond the tree, then extend the boom, plant the bucket, let out the outriggers, then release and replant the bucket?
Wait. We'll humor your little experiment, but you'll have to slow down.
On your left there, pull the extender as far back
left,
as...
Left, is it?
Yeah, the lever closest to me. Take that in your hand. Good. Little more, keep going. Good.
My legs.
Well, you haven't moved in about 50 hours.
Yeah, thanks, but no thanks, Hal's friend.
Where is Hal? Huh, Hank? Hal's gone.
Yep.
All right, let's go.
You think you can ignore me for 2 days and then act like nothing happened?
All right, look. You guys are something Hal will never be. My neighbors.
Apology accepted.
Friendship is our country's sweetest wine.
All right, you're very delirious.
So I was thinking on the backhoe rental, your friend Hal should chip in. I mean, he used it too.
I can put you back in the ground.